Hello, how are you all? Namaste, good morning. Hope you all are well. We are also well, by grace of God. First, let me quickly show you the weather of Lagos today. So this is the weather today. It's raining heavily. I missed that clip when it was raining very, very heavily. Now it is almost stopped, but you can see the rain. And I guess it will rain whole day. You can see the clouds. It seems it will be raining. And today, as I told you yesterday also, that hubby will not be going office today because of this SARS protest, and they have been issued some circular also that today it might be, the protest will be too much, so he is avoiding to go office. So he will be doing work from home, and what I'm going to do is to go to make breakfast, my normal morning routine. So let me quickly make the breakfast. So finally the breakfast is ready. What we are eating today in the breakfast, this is chai, this is for me, this is for hubby, butter, some toasted bread and jam and some sweets. I'm going to take all this breakfast upstairs because I'm already late today, so better to take the breakfast upstairs so that hubby will not get disturbed in his work. We are going to have the breakfast there only. Kids just woke up, so they are just going to take their bath. Once they finish their bath, then I'll ask them what they will eat. They have finished their breakfast, but still it's raining again very heavily. Do you? My God, you can see I'm just scared for my plants. Raining very heavily. You can see the backside also where I was showing you earlier. I planted my plants and what it is going to be. My God. I don't know. God save my plants.
Rudra, get up. Jai Shri Ganesh.
I made some design.
Open some design. What kind of English are you speaking? So, Jai Shri Ganesh. Jai Jai Shri Ganesh. Rudra is my small.
I'm a Rudra.
Tum Rudra ho. Okay. Rudra is a big boy?
Yeah.
Rudra is baby?
No.
Rudra is a big boy?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So we are playing with Ludla and Rudra is saying, Rudra, what you will eat?
Rice dal.
Rice dal and?
Chicken rice.
Chicken rice and Rudra will tell all the menu. Rudra and?
Spinach rice.
Spinach rice and?
Chicken rice.
Chicken rice and?
Rice dal.
Rice dal? Yeah. Rice dal, you already said. You will eat semai?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
And what daddy is doing?
Work.
Work. And what Bhaiya is doing?
Class.
And what Rudra is doing?
Happy.
And what Mama is doing?
Video.
Video? Mama is making video?
Yeah.
Atta. Okay. So Rudra is feeling hungry and he came to me and he said, I am hungry. How Rudra said?
Hungry.
I'm hungry. So I'm going to make something for Rudra. Okay. So now I'm going to a close by supermarket to buy some essentials. Let me check. Slippers. It is very near to my house. I'm just going to pick some things quickly. And we will be coming back in 10-15 minutes. So I just came back from the market. It was quick going and coming. What I bought, let me quickly show you. I bought cashew nuts. I will tell you the price of this cashew nut. I guess you will be surprised. And Indomie, 7 packets of Indomie, because it is a weather demand. The weather is very rainy, and Thabi and Rajas were demanding that we want to eat Indomie, and Indomie was finished in the house, so definitely I need to go and buy the Indomie. Okay, coming to the point, to the price for this cashew nut, I guess it will be surprising for you. It is for, like last month when I bought from there, it was 1800, that is 1800 naira, but today when I bought, So it is for 2100, that is 2100. You can accordingly convert the price. And the cashew nuts, you can see they are good in size, roasted without any salt, and it's very good. You know, it's a kind of snack, munching snack. That's why I use it. And yes, I bought some eggs also, that too from a farm, which is a very, it's not a farm, it's actually a farm outlet here near my estate, and the driver has already gone to pick up the eggs. I just only did the payment because I forgot to take the crates, egg crates. For 30 pieces of egg, I paid 1000 Naira, that is 160 Indian rupees. So this was my all shopping, which I just went and I came back. In this duration, I just shop this much of things. Let me go and quickly make indomie and enjoy the weather. So now the time is around 5:30 in the evening, and my lunch come dinner is not ready till yet. The curry is getting cooked and rice is also getting cooked. I need to make the chapati also. Dough is still waiting. So I'm going to finish this vlog today, but before finishing, I just want to say something. This is just my feeling. Please don't take it other ways. I'm just expressing my feeling. Today's vlog, I made it in English. Yes. But frankly speaking, I didn't felt the feeling of making the vlog, because you can understand when you make the vlogs in your mother tongue, that is something different. You get the feeling from your heart. And I'm not saying that English, I cannot speak English or I don't like English language. Definitely we have to speak English. We are in Nigeria. Then English is, you know, it's a kind of first language for us living here. But when I'm making vlogs, it is something like I feel that I am sharing my life to show people that yes, you can live a normal life here in Nigeria. And the language Hindi, what I was using, is my actually mother tongue. So I am like, I feel very nice, and it's, you can say it's my comfort language, but still I try to make this video in English. And I'm still searching for the subtitles generator. If I get the subtitle generators for my videos which I am making in Hindi, and if that can be translated in English, I will love to do that. And today whole night I'm going to do work on this, because see, I don't know how the video has gone. That only I will come to know when I will start editing the video in the night. But for now, I can say I am not feeling connected to today's vlog. Seriously, I'm not getting connected. But still, I will try. Might be this is the first time I'm making the vlog in English. I will try my best. So you all stay happy, stay healthy, and stay safe. And don't forget to subscribe. Bye-bye.